This morning in the Rhode Show kitchen, we welcome Matt and Dave. They are from Boneheads Wing Bar. If you haven't been there, you are missing out, but we're kind of giving you a taste in our kitchen today. Fireside Song Wing Sauce. Like, perfect for the campfire,
it's
right?
It's a very interesting and tasty sauce, yeah.
Okay, all right.
Brings you back to summertime.
Which today, on a day like today,
I know,
with the weather
right?
that we're having, kind of a perfect fit. Dave, take us through the ingredients. Really not a whole lot that we need to make this.
Nope, we're using fresh, never frozen, not pre-cooked chicken wings.
Mm-hmm.
We have some powdered sugar, some heavy cream. Of course, we have some fluff and a graham cracker crumble that we mashed up ourselves.
Great.
And of course, the chocolate glaze.
Okay, now, I'm seeing these. I love the flavor of s'mores.
Mm-hmm.
And I love chicken wings.
It sounds it sounds weird, doesn't it?
I'm not going to lie. At first, it sounded a little gross.
Right.
But which I'm sure some people do. They don't think
Absolutely.
To douse their chicken wings in fluff. But
mm-hmm.
how did you come up with this idea?
We tend to think of ourselves as a craft wing place. So we started to come up with these new and different ideas
mm-hmm.
with our kitchen team. Some of the things they come out with are just insanely odd. But once you try it, they're fantastic. They're so good.
So, and we talk about that kind of like sweet and savory play. And so pairing them with the chicken wing, do they come totally covered?
Oh, yeah. They're going to be totally covered and topped. And you get a good mix of sweet and a little bit of the saltiness from the chicken as well.
Yum.
So it's a good
mix. Sounds so good. But we are also introducing our viewers to two other sauces.
Yeah, there's a couple of sauces we're going to have displayed out. And they're equally as fantastic. Not as odd. Equally
Not
as fantastic.
As odd. But that's okay, you know? You gotta try everything once, at least. We've got, nachos and onion rings and fried raviolis and a whole mess of stuff. We're gonna get things started in just a little bit.
I tell you, this is just, it's Friday, it's heaven. We've got Matt and Dave here from Boneheads, which I'm a frequent flyer, and go there a lot. If you haven't had their wings, now's the time. We've got a new recipe to check out.
We
also have nachos. Now,
yeah.
You probably haven't seen the nachos these guys have, but it's not just a small platter of nachos. It is a massive platter of nachos.
Yeah, we do a double layer. So once you get down to that, a lot of times when you go to a restaurant, you get a plate maybe about this size.
Right.
But once you get down to that after that first layer of chips, there's no other topping. So we take a second layer.
And dump it on top.
And dump it right on top.
Look
and
at
then,
the size of that.
And then, just to be safe, to
yes.
make sure, we take a little extra.
Holy.
Swirl it there.
Woo!
And these are our Twisted Sister nachos. So
that
these nachos have buffalo chicken
crazy.
And pulled pork.
Look
and
at
that
the size
is
of that thing.
One portion.
That is just one portion.
Yes.
Now, you guys started this business up. You also are award winners when it comes. It's so big.
I know, it's so heavy.
You guys are also award winners when it comes to making buffalo wings, which is it's an art in itself, right? Tell us about your awards.
Well, we won a couple of local awards, but most recently we went to, in September, we went to the National Buffalo Chicken Wing Festival.
It's like the motherland.
It is the mecca of chicken wings, and we came back with Festival Favorite, which is the most prestigious award to win. We were voted the best wing place there by the people of Buffalo.
And that says a lot about the mm-hmm. Lot about the place itself. Also, tell everybody, you don't just have names of the different chicken. Everything is like a about
Correct.
Music.
Correct. Dave and I are musicians. Our other partners are very music oriented. So when we came in, we said we're going to have a music theme. We're going to see it through all the way through.
Mm-hmm.
So all of our sauces are named after songs. Our burgers are named after artists or bands.
Right.
Some of our appetizers have fun music related names. And then all over the place is posters and musical instruments.
It's a great place to hang out. Another thing here too. You were telling me before, everything is fresh. Nothing's frozen.
Yeah, none of our meats are ever frozen. Nothing's ever pre-cooked. We use fresh chicken wings, and you know, it takes a little longer to cook that way. But we want to be the best place for chicken wings. We want you to have the most quality chicken wings you can get.
All right. Now everybody can see we have the s'more, we have the marshmallow out here, the fluff out here. We're gonna put that together in just a little bit and show you how to make this sauce. They're going to unveil a new sauce and tell us all about that. And we'll talk about the location, because not only do they have chicken wings, they have great events on the weekends that you can go and hang out. And it's a great place to watch a game if that's what you'd like to do as well. Back to you. Great morning in the Rhode Show kitchen. Who says it's too early for, for some buffalo wings? Nobody, not us here. Matt and David here from Boneheads Wing Bar, located in West Warwick. We got a lot of great stuff. You guys have, you're going to make the s'mores sauce that's going to be put on top of this. How do we do this?
All right, so we're going to start off with some heavy cream.
Okay.
and we're gonna get that to warm it up a little bit. And what that's used for is to make our fluff, a little more consistent with putting on a wing. So we're gonna go with 4 ounces of heavy cream and then 2 heaping spoonfuls of fluff.
Of fluff. Okay. What's the whole process like when you guys are developing something new like this?
You know, there's really no limits to the stuff we come up with. A lot of it's experimentation for everything you see.
It's got to be a lot of fun.
It is a lot of fun. The best part is naming it.
Yeah.
But for everything you see, there are a couple that failed.
Okay.
You know, not every idea we get.
There absolutely are,
by
yeah.
any means.
So you're going to whisk this?
Yep, we're going to put in a little bit of powdered sugar to get it sweetness.
Okay.
And then we're just going to start to whisk it.
Now, a lot of people, when they go to the restaurant, they may look at some of the things and go, oh, my God, you know, s'mores and chicken wings, how is that going to taste? But they gotta broaden their horizons, right?
You know, it sounds a little strange, like Matt said earlier. And, you know, we really started to get a little more experimentation with the peanut butter and jelly being so
right.
successful.
Right.
That's one of our popular sauces called Pump the Jam. And once that
it
took
is beyond,
off.
It is beyond good. All right, so how long does it have to simmer away? Is everything kind of just melts together and kind of...
Yeah, you know, you just keep kind of whisking it until it becomes a little more of a sauce base.
Okay.
Try to get the chunks out, and then what we're going to do is we're going to add the chicken in very shortly.
Like we said before, all the chicken is fresh. Nothing's frozen like some of the other places that maybe you've heard of. Everything is fresh and ready to go. It may take a little longer to cook, but
so now
it's,
we're going
it's worth the wait.
Throw the wings in, and we're going to saute it a little bit here.
Show off. Look at that.
That's 2 whole years of practice right there.
He's spilling some, just so everybody knows. He's not that good.
Kind of a boat.
So you got that there. I'm going to put this in one of these, some of these other things over here. Okay, you also have a new sauce that you want to talk about.
We
this whole process
yeah,
goes
I mean, we actually have a couple now. This coming Monday, we're having an unveiling event. We took four of our popular sauces, and we've been aging them in oak whiskey barrels.
Nice.
So they are as new as they are. They're old favorites. So we have our this is our breakfast at Tiffany's. It's maple brown sugar with bacon. We took the bacon out, and then we added it into the cask. So it's really, really grabbing the flavor of that whiskey.
Look at that.
It's going to be fantastic. We did one as Sergeant Pepper's. It's a pepper mash,
mm-hmm.
Really spicy. We did a blueberry barbecue. And then we also did a house medium buffalo. So they all are grabbing that whiskey smoke. It's going to be fantastic.
Sounds good. Now, for anyone who doesn't know, give us the location and also talk about some of the things that go on there, because it's not just a place to go to get wings. You have a lot of other great food
right.
that you guys serve all the time. People go there to watch the game all the time.
Mm-hmm.
If there's a fight, people
right.
go there to watch the fight as
right.
well.
We're located at 131 Washington Street. Mm-hmm. It's in West Warwick, right across from the post office.
Right.
A lot of times we have live concerts, live music, videos up on the screens, but if there's a Red Sox game or a Dolphins game or a Patriots game,
because somebody here is
yes,
a Dolphins fan,
we have Dolphins fans.
They're not gonna like this.
We do UFC events, we do wrestling events, we have entertainment during the week, we do trivia, we do music bingo.
Yeah, I played that before.
Right.
And won.
And then after football season's over, we go back. We have live acoustic music a couple times a week.
So really, it's a great place. A lot of different choices to try things out. There's also, I know we see the awards over here. There's also a bunch of awards behind us, too. Talk about these awards that are behind
sure.
us.
Sure. I mean, we last year in Buffalo, we won the Festival Spirit Award, which is what the Wing King Drew said is somebody who embodies the spirit of the Buffalo Wing mm-hmm. Festival and makes it fun. We won that last year, this past year as well. As well as last year, we won second place for Creative Spicy for 2 of our sauces. One of them was called Eye of the Tiger, and the other one was Wrong Side of the Road. Wrong Side of the Road, Honey Sriracha is our top seller.
That's what I was going to ask you. What are some of the other ones that are on the menu?
Wrong Side of the Road is a Honey Sriracha. We have Eye of the Tiger. It's a spicy barbecue with a balsamic glaze. Some of the ones we have here, we have Amber. It's a honey mustard with a sweet buffalo. We have a cinnamon bun dry rub,
right.
which is topped with a vanilla glaze. Creamsicle Sunset. It's an orange sauce with a vanilla glaze on it. As well.
So you get a lot of stuff. And also quickly, football season obviously is here.
Mm-hmm.
People have parties on the weekends. What's the process about like ordering wings for you guys?
The earlier you order, the better.
Okay.
Because we get slammed around football time.
Yeah.
And come in, sit down and eat. We got 11 TVs, a big screen as well, a big 6-foot screen.
Right.
But if you want that takeout, get right. it in early.
I love you and everything. I know you're hanging on that toast, but I'm going. If, oh, you're going to finish this. Okay.
So right. a small wouldn't be the small without graham cracker crumbles.
Put this on there.
And then a little bit of chocolate.
Sounds good to me. All right. If you want the recipe information about Boneheads, you can head to our website. It's roadshow.com.